I don't think it's any secret to anybody in this room that these two human beings are special. Lots of couples are in love, but Noah and Mallorie are in joy for each other. It's not that they just love each other, they like each other. They're best friends. And it's beautiful to see how that flows out. You two model what it means to be joyfully united in Christ together.